have observed your antecedents, your performance, and the honor that you have brought to us as a state, as a country, both locally and internationally. That Your Excellency, Chief Barrister Ezewon Nyesonwike, CON, run for the governorship seat of Rivers State in 2019. I so move on behalf of the people of Rivers East Senatorial District.
Here to second the motion, as moved by Honorable Oke Shinda, I so second.
Rivers East Senatorial Zone, I'm proud of you. Your Excellency, you have not only paid the salaries of workers, you have not only done projects in all over River State, but you are now called Mr. Project. We want you to come back and take on the affairs of the state.
Your Excellency, we are delighted that what we see and say about you have been acknowledged beyond our central district to other parts of the state and the length and breadth of the country, and even by the international community. The
governor has performed, will be asked to run, and we are solidly behind our governor, not just in this Rivers East Senatorial District, but throughout Rivers State, including all the non-indigenes that are in our midst.
We are saying to the governor, you have done well, we are proud of you, you've represented us well, and we are going to back you in your second term. That is the message you want to send clearly.
I bring you goodwill from the youths of River State. They have asked me, Your Excellency, to tell you that we have seen the difference between light and darkness. And therefore, they have told me to urge you to run for a second term in office.